we're going to have a talk and an introduction of the Z900RS Cafe, also the first time for a public viewing in Australia. So if you've got your eyes open, phones ready to go, Milo's going to take over and we're going to talk to you about the Z900RS Cafe.
Thank you, Rob. Another round of applause for Rob, everybody. Excellent. Thank you. Rob kind of stole my thunder there. I was going to say that as if the Z900RS wasn't enough, we're now going to unveil for the first time to the public in Australia the Z900RS Cafe Edition. So, Ricky and Steve, the professional unveilers, can you please do the honours? What do you think of that, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. Excellent. I'll just let you savor that for half a second. Thank you, Steve. Wonderful. All right, your attention please, ladies and gentlemen, the Z900RS Cafe. It's a variant that's fit with a number of additional features, and it's essentially offering another way to enjoy this rich retro model. The features unique to the Cafe variant include Cafe Racer style front cowl, black colored drop handlebar, Cafe Racer style seat, brush finish on the silencer, and you also notice the matte frame compared to the RS. So lastly, old school Kawasaki colors and graphics. And the Z900RS Cafe will be available in two colors. So it'll begin with vintage lime green, which is this model right in front of you. And there will also be a pearl storm gray, which you might have seen up on the screen a little bit earlier. So, once again, Jeremy Degal, where are you, my friend? Please join me on the stage. I don't know if I can compete with that round of applause, but another one for Jeremy, please, everybody.
Thank you.
Excellent. So, in following with the theme of the night, we're